Hi friends, this is Janaki. Welcome back, and I am happy to be on thanQchef.com. I believe some of us don't use green chana or chickpea. Green chickpea is rich in protein and iron. This is good for weight loss due to high fiber content. It has a low glycemic index. Glycemic index which helps in balancing sugar levels in the body. And it has minerals like manganese and molybdenum. In this video, I am going to make simple and tasty green chickpea fry. Okay, now let's see the ingredients. 1 bowl of green chickpeas, 1 tablespoon butter, 1/2 piece lemon, few curry leaves. For masala preparation, 2 tablespoons of red chilli powder, 1 tablespoon salt and 2 garlic pieces. Okay, now let's see each item in the video. Green chickpea or green chana. Then take them into a bowl. Butter, few curry leaves, 1/2 piece of lemon. Masala items: red chilli powder, salt, garlic. Okay, now let's start the process. Heat the pan and add the butter and let it fry for few seconds. Then add this green chickpeas. And fry them on a low to medium flame with lid for 2 minutes. In between mix well and fry them until the channa becomes soft. Meanwhile, prepare the masala. Grind red chilli powder, salt, garlic and make a fine powder and keep it aside. Make sure that channa is fried properly. Then at last add the masala powder, mix well, then squeeze lemon. Actually, when we add masala, it is a dry powder. It won't mix properly. So we have to squeeze lemon. Then mix well. Then the masala gets well coated with chickpeas. Just fry for few seconds. After adding masala, don't fry for long time. Then we may lose the flavor. Finally, add few curry leaves, mix well. Transfer them into a serving bowl. That's it, very simple. Yummy, yummy green chickpea fry is ready. Thank you for watching this video. For more healthy recipes, please visit thanQchef.com. Bye, see you in next video.